Hi, I'm Mr. Dan, the Halloween man, and I have a new trick for you. We're getting so close to Halloween and trick-or-treating, but here's a good one. Take your candy bag. Now, this is a small one. You probably have a bigger one or a pumpkin or a box of some kind that they put all the candy in, and you grab it like so, and they say, show me a trick. You say, I'm going to show you more invisible candy, and you reach into the air and grab a piece of invisible candy, drop it in the bag. Reach in the air, drop it in the bag. Reach in the air, drop it in the bag. And they say, well, that's must be good candy. You take the bag and you tip it over, and the candy pours on out. Now, what am I doing? Well, I have a handful of candy in my hand. And when I'm holding the bag, whenever I put an imaginary piece in, I let one piece slide through my hands, and it sounds like it's going in there. If this was plastic, it would be a thunk sound, be a whole lot cooler. Give it a try.